Hi, this is Vishnu Deva. You're watching on Pop Bollywood.
And never miss any update from popbollywood.com.
Hi guys, this is Monica. You're watching me on Pop Bollywood. आज हमारे साथ एक ऐसे वेल कोरियोग्राफर है जिन्होंने ए से लेके जेड तक काफ़ी सारी मूवीज़ में काम किया. वेल, उन्होंने सबको अपने उंगली पे नचाया है. अगर मैं कहूँ आपको, उन्होंने दबंग में किया है, उन्होंने राउडी राठौड़ में किया और अब वो लेटेस्टली आए हैं द जर्नी, द एक्स्ट्रा ऑर्डिनरी जर्नी ऑफ फकीर को लेके. सो ही इज़ नन अदर देन Vishnu Deva himself. Welcome to Pop Bollywood, sir.
Thank you so much.
So how was it like talking about your journey, your transformation, like how it happened and how much it took to be here?
Actually, I worked with Ganesh Acharya master.
Okay.
Started my career as a dancer and became an assistant. And after that, I worked with Kripa Deva sir. And I worked with for 5 years with him. After that, I became a choreographer and right now I'm here.
Wow, so your journey is amazing. So talking about like master, this thing, Ganesh Acharya ji and Prabhu Deva, which qualities you like both of them?
Both are there totally different. Like Ganesh ji is like the way of choreographing is very soft and very fun, and Prabhu sir also it's very it becomes a very unique steps and very unique moves every time. Like it's totally fun working with them.
Okay, so you have choreographed so many actors. So tell me, any one particular actor like whom choreographing you like was difficult and one who was like very easy and sorted one?
So I worked with Ranveer Singh in Ramlila. So it was fun working with him, and he's a lot of putting energy in him, and a lot of energy was there. So to control that energy, it's very difficult to for us to. So and after that, he's very friendly and a lovable person. So very easy to work with.
And one person like whom choreographing was very easy for you, like Fatse ho gaya.
First Dhanush.
Oh, is
it? Yeah, yeah. He's a very great dancer. Each and every steps, pick up very fast. And with energy and expressions, everything like all in one.
Okay, so any like your dream project with like any dream actor you want to, you know, you want to choreograph that person, who's here?
Dream person, like I didn't work with Hrithik Roshan. I want to work with Hrithik Roshan soon, will work.
Okay, and talking about your inspiration, who was your inspiration?
Inspiration, actually my inspiration was my dad. My dad was a choreographer.
Oh.
I learned from him. So after that, Prabhu sir, Ganesh. So everybody is my inspiration. Everybody, I'll take everybody's inspirations.
All right. And what about in Hollywood?
Hollywood.
Yeah.
This is my first time actually working with the Hollywood crew.
Yeah.
And the director Ken Scott, very lovable person and very humble and very easy to work with them. And Dhanush, he's a very dedicated person and very hard worker. And Berenice, she's like the Oscar nominee actress. So it's been so much big heavy weight on my head. So with me. So and but actually it was like I felt like a home there, you know, working in that set. Totally. All the crew members were very happily, very enjoying. Everybody dancing. So it's like fun.
Okay.
Place. Yeah.
Okay. Now you tell me your favorite movie which you have choreographed and like that will be like lifelong with you and that is your favorite one.
My favorite one is Ram Leela.
Okay.
That Ram Chai Leela Chai song with Priyanka Chopra and Sanjay sir. So that was a very good experience for me. To work with them, and Deepika and Ranveer in the same film, one more song, Ishq and Ishqiyan, that song also. So I had a blast in that song also. So that was a very good experience for me to work with them.
All right. Yeah. So lastly, what do you want to say to the viewers who are watching you?
21st June, The Extraordinary Journey of the Fakir is releasing. Please go and watch. It's a fun film. Please watch with your family. Thank you.
And when can we see you next? What is in pipeline?
Pipelines have been 2-3 projects. Soon I'll let you know.
All right. Thank you so much. Thank you. All the best for your
Thank
projects.
You.
Thank you.